morning, Baldwin. My name is Michaela Davick, and I'm here with Aubrey Shaw, Cassie Snyder, and Emma Bramlein. Today is Friday, January 12th, and here are your morning announcements. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Please be seated for the rest of today's announcements. The impossible question is, the average American will spend over a year of their life doing this. What is it? Stay tuned to find out. Alcosan Wave Workforce and Vocational Exploration is proud to share their hands-on Saturday opportunity with you. Engineers of the Future workshop on Saturday, February 10th, 2018 from 10 a.m. to noon. Engineers of various backgrounds will discuss the future of engineering, career trends, and projections. Activity stations using MakerBots will be set up to demonstrate the technology along with other interactive stations. See the Guidance Weebly page for more details. Student Council will have a meeting today in room 102 from 2:35 to 2:45 p.m. Now, over to Cassie for the weather. Cassie?
Thanks, Michaela. Today we are looking at a high of 57 degrees and a low of 15 degrees with an 80% chance of snow. Temperatures will drop all throughout today, and we should expect 3 to 5 inches of snow by tomorrow morning at 5 a.m. Now back over to Aubrey.
Thanks, Cassie. Senior Scholarship Bulletin number 9 has been published. There are a number of unique opportunities in this bulletin, especially the Jennifer A. Morgan Memorial Scholarship for seniors majoring in nursing or a related health field. See Mr. Hall if you are interested in any of these scholarships. Attention all juniors, if you are interested in taking the preschool class next year, please stop by the preschool room to get your teacher recommendation forms. All students are welcome to sign up for the class. Now over to Emma for sports. Emma?
Thanks, Aubrey. First for major sports news, the Steelers play on Sunday at 1 p.m. in the divisional playoff round against the Jacksonville Jaguars. Now for Baldwin sports. The boys JV and varsity basketball team have an away game tonight at Cannon McMillan at 6 and 7:30. Now back over to Michaela for the rest of the announcements. Michaela?
Thanks, Emma. Today's lunch is Santa Fe chicken with your choice of milk. Today's weird holiday is Black and Gold Day. And the answer to the impossible question of the average American will spend over a year of their life doing this is searching something to watch on TV. That's all for the morning announcements. Have a great day, Baldwin.
I'm Miss Lyle, and my favorite movie is Anna Green Gables. As far as a hobby, I'm applying to the Master Naturalist program, and I want to become a naturalist that does education. And interesting fact, I like to drive stick shift as opposed to having an automatic transmission in my cars.